something laid here last night. Should be some elk up here. There's the elk I've been following. lots of bear activity right in here. Small black bear track. There's a bear close by. Just dug up this ant pile. You see where animals come through here. That's an elk track. This is excellent grizzly bear habitat in here. I've run into grizzly bears in here before. I know there's bears around here. It's just a matter of trying to spot them before they have a chance of detecting you. So what I'm doing is obviously looking ahead to make sure there's no bears coming my direction. And then looking for any kind of fresh signs. So I've been seeing these grizzly digs all over the place. But you can see these are a couple weeks old. Haven't seen any fresh bear scat. Haven't seen any fresh tracks. And especially this morning, with all this dew on the grass, you can easily see where wildlife have walked through there. And grizzly bear tracks are pretty easy to see if you've done it for a while. And obviously there's no tracks going through the grass here, no fresh signs. One other thing I think I'll mention, and a lot of people on my comments mention wind direction. As everybody knows, grizzly bears have a very good sense of smell. But it's not like you think. If the wind direction is going the wrong way, they're going to smell you 3 miles away. They might smell you 3 miles away. But grizzly bears always have their nose down in the dirt, grass, digging. And they're paying attention to what they're doing. They're smelling for gophers, voles, digging up ant nests, digging up roots, bulbs, things like that. They're not concentrating on what might be coming over in the breeze. In other words, they're concentrating on what they're doing. So there's been many a times where I happen right onto a grizzly bear and they don't smell me right away because they are busy with what they're doing. But then every few minutes I watch them. They'll dig for 4 or 5 minutes before they actually look up and sniff the air, which is quite a long time. So while they are down there digging, they don't usually detect you. Once they look up and look around, smell the air, that's when they detect you. One time, me and my wife and a friend were walking right down through here, and there's a grizzly bear laying right there in the creek. We got to about right in there when he detected us, jumped up, and ran off through the trees there.